What's up guys? This is Nico from Men's Fashion MD and for today, we'll be talking about the 10 must-have accessories. This is a pretty underrated section in the men's style because not everyone is using accessories. I mean, you can literally change the appearance of your outfit if you know how to utilize your accessories. Some of them are pretty obvious, but you will be surprised by the few of them. Just a disclaimer, you don't need to have all of these, but it's better to have all of it because you might need them. If that sounds interesting, let's check it out. Number one is baseball cap. You can use this accessory if you want to have a sporty look, especially in athleisure outfits. This can be pretty useful and functional during hot summer days. I don't normally wear them because I always like styling my hair. I only wear them when I'm having a bad hair day or if I don't want to put a product on my hair. For the colors, you can go for neutral colors such as gray, khaki, or black because it's easier to pair with any outfit. So number two, frames and sunglasses. For frames, you can use this for dress-up outfits, especially if you want to look smart. Personally, I have prescription frames, so I use it for function and utilize it with my style as well. For sunglasses, obviously you will use this for hot summer days, especially during afternoon. You will use this to protect your eyes. But for your first few sunglasses, you can go for classic designs such as the Clubmaster, Wayfarer, or the Aviators. Personally, I like the Clubmaster because this works with my personal style. These are timeless designs that works with every face shape. Number three is wireless earphones. So personally, I use this when I'm working out or if I'm working on something. This helps me focus with what I'm doing and this is also useful if I want to watch any video or content. Plus, you look cool when you're wearing it and you can also incorporate it with your style, especially in athleisure outfits. It's also convenient because you don't have to deal with cables anymore. Number four is necklace. So this is useful for simple outfits. Like for example, you're just wearing a t-shirt, jeans, and a pair of sneakers. So this will add character to your outfit. I would say go for simple designs and small pendants. Don't go for something with crazy designs and big pendants because it doesn't look good. I would also suggest to go for something longer that will reach the chest area so that it can accentuate your face shape. Also wear crew neck rather than V-neck when you are using a necklace. Number five is a watch. So this is a staple accessory for every man's wardrobe. You need and must have this. Personally, if I will only choose one accessory among all of these, I will choose a watch. For your first watch, go for something simple and sleek so that you can maximize its versatility. This is an investment accessory, especially if you bought a decent watch, it can last you a lifetime. Some of them even appreciate in value. I personally like a silver watch because this works with any outfit and any skin tone. Number six, bracelet. So this is an optional accessory because this is not for everyone. I personally don't have a bracelet because I don't want any other accessory in my wrist other than my watch. But if this is for you, maybe go for something leather or beaded bracelet, just simple and classic. But a pro tip, don't wear too many bracelets because you will look childish. Go for only one bracelet or two at the most. Number seven, belts. So there are two types of belts, casual and formal belts. Casual belts are usually made of nylon or canvas and usually they have a ribbed texture. Obviously, this is for casual outfits and it is useful for summer for breathability. On the other hand, formal belts are made of leather and is used for dress-up or dapper outfits. For casual belts, you don't need to be mindful of the color, but for formal belts, you need to match the color of your belt to your shoes. They don't need to be a dead match, but at least they should have the same shade. Number 8, a wallet. So this is arguably the most overlooked accessory in men's style. So men usually have this bulky wallet that is bulging in their pants where they put all their money, receipts, or any kind of paper. It does not look good and you will look unorganized. It can also affect your posture when sitting if you put that bulky wallet at the back pocket. Try to keep your wallet as slim as possible just like this one so that when you put it to your pants, it will not have awkward bulges. These awkward bulges can ruin your outfit. Bring only the things that you need to prevent it from bulking. Personally, I just bring few credit cards, some IDs, and a few cash. Number 9 is a pen. You don't expect this, right? I mean, who uses a pen for accessories, right? But this is not for everyone. This is for the people or the adults who are on the business side or sales. Your pen is a symbol of how serious you are with your business or your profession. Imagine you are in a business meeting, right, with some potential customers, and you pull out your pen. And for some reason, you need to sign some papers. Your pen should persuade your customers without too much talking. So it doesn't need to be expensive, it just needs to be presentable. Number 10 is a body bag. This has been a trend for the past few years. I personally don't like it at first, but when I tried it, it's quite functional, especially if you're the type of person who brings a lot of things. Instead of putting all your stuff in your pocket, just bring a bag and put all your things there. You can go for a fanny pack, a chest rig bag, or a sling bag just like this one. You can choose whichever works for your style and based on your personal preference with the aesthetics of the bag. Number 11, I have a bonus tip for you guys. And this is the most important accessory of all. Subscribe to this channel. I mean guys, I'm putting out content to make you feel good and look better, so help your boy out here. So that's it guys, those are 10 must-have accessories. If you found this informative, click the thumbs up below or comment for any suggestions for my next vlogs. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm waiting. That's it for me today. See you next time.